First clutch ever from this hypo ultramel female. This just shows you to never give up on some females. I hatched her in 2016. She didn't lay her first clutch until 2023. And it looks like a pretty nice clutch.